Mobile app developers generally rely on three kinds of revenue streams to monetize their apps: paid app downloads, in-app purchases, including subscriptions, and in-app ads. Paid app downloads generate income by charging users a one-time fee to download an app. This is usually used for apps such as games or utilities that offer a unique service like photo editing or file hosting. But because users are more likely to download apps if they're free, developers often use a freemium model that lets users download an app at no cost, then offer paid upgrades to premium versions with more features. This might be a one-time fee or paid for on a subscription basis. Another monetization strategy is selling goods and services directly through in-app purchases. This could include peer-to-peer selling or selling a completely virtual product like extra lives in a game or special features in an app. You could also charge users for specific services like live feed data for news or access to a catalog of media. Additionally, you could sell real-world goods through your app using a traditional e-commerce store. Similar to websites, you can also generate revenue by using AdMob to display ads inside your app. The most common type of in-app ads are banner ads, which overlay your app in a designated screen area. These could be your own house ads advertising more of your own apps, or ads from other businesses that earn you revenue every time a user clicks on them or installs the app. You could also use interstitial ads, which appear as full-screen pop-ups at the entry or exit points of your app, or between levels. Interstitial ads can be visually striking, incorporating images, videos, and links to other websites, but these may disrupt the app experience more than regular banner ads. Google Analytics data can help you decide which combination of monetization models is right for your business.